Hello everyone, welcome back to GED's playthrough of Pathfinder Wrath of the Righteous. We are here. Why is my constitution being destroyed on this character? We're here just exploring the world. I don't really have an end goal in mind for this episode. So, excuse me. So, we're going to have to just explore and see what's going on. And I will just not talk in this episode as our con keeps getting destroyed. Let's go ahead and cure that off, whatever. Good news is, Sila's dino finally raised in size, so she can actually ride a dino. Now she's a paladin on a dino, and we can start giving her a few riding traits, maybe? She's not really what is the riding class? Oh, I can't remember at the moment, but anyways, let's go.
Let me teach you a good Galarian song.
That is...
Thank you. comes trouble. You've crossed the wrong mongrel. Won't survive me. No glory without risk.
Prepare yourself.
Another one. Make every strike count. wrong.
Desna, guide my hand. The spirits demand your blood. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Let's see what we can do.
Make your peace.
You won't survive me.
To the fray!
Damn you! Retreat is not an option! Endure this!
The Inheritor! Guide my blade!
Are you still here?
Smile. The world's not ending just yet.
Here we go. I can handle it.
We will win this war. The light! Take! They will break against our resolve.
Kneel before me. Out of my sight.
Make your peace.
Make every strike count. To your demise.
Into the fray.
I will resist.
This one's mine. You've crossed the wrong mongrel. Did you see that? Press the attack! First come, first served.
Dating isn't that boring after all.
Ah!
here.
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
Retreat is not an option!
Desna, guide my hand!
You won't survive me! Kneel before me.
Make your peace.
Endure this.
No glory without risk. I'm done with you.
Make every strike count.
Thank you.
Here we go again.
Turinos. Press the attack.
Prepare yourself!
This thing refuses to cooperate.
You've caught the wrong mongrel. Retreat is not an option.
Team.
Alright guys, we'll cut this one here. We're pretty beefy. We're getting lots of magic items and we're about to go to the Baphomet Shrine.